Well, Robin, instead of convention goers, this place is now ready for COVID-19 patients. This afternoon, Governor Pritzker and Mayor Lightfoot will provide their daily briefing from here before touring what's become the McCormick Place Field Hospital. The Army Corps of Engineers and the Illinois National Guard have spent over a week transforming much of the exhibit space here in the nation's largest convention center. 500 beds are now ready and many more are planned. Eventually, McCormick Place will be able to handle 3,000 COVID-19 patients, in particular those with less severe cases who do not need intensive care. With an anticipated surge in patients later this month, the state wants to ensure there are enough beds to care for the sick.
Because of the lack of immunity in our population, there's a greater risk of overwhelming our medical systems if too many people get sick from it all at once. It's that simple. And that is why we are building up the necessary hospital capacity and alternate care facilities as much as we can muster in the coming weeks.
So, in addition to the 3,000 beds planned for McCormick Place, hundreds more are planned at other facilities, including recently closed hospitals such as Sherman in Elgin, Metro South in Blue Island, and West Lake in Melrose Park. Eventually, the field hospital here will take up three of the exhibit halls. This is all possible with $15 million in federal funds from FEMA. We're live at McCormick Place. Nancy Liu, WGN News.